Fucking scary.
You guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up. Street's blocked. Back up. Let's go through those back.
Hurry. If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Get back, you freak!
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. To be clear.
Left this here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this.
Thank you.
what'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh, my God.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked. We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Joel, we got a way in. That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
T,
empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on.
They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Ah!